This morning, two people are dead following a crash involving a school bus in South Carolina. This happened yesterday up in Aiken County. Highway Patrol says that the two people killed were in a car that hit a bus. Only one student on that bus was treated at the hospital.